were very lucky that there was a really tight and then the Guinness were dive bombing.
Waverley was built and used on Loch Law, and when she entered service in 1947, it was principally between Craigendoran, near Helensburgh, and Erica at the head of Loch Law.